Louisiana is a great place because Louisiana has plenty of waters and plenty of sunshine through the year.
I'm a Louisiana native, so Mardi Gras is of course close to my heart. But as a scientist, as a biologist, I just can't ignore the environmental impact of something that we've known since we were children. So now you notice when you go to the parades, you see the trash on the ground and you really look at it differently when you start to realize what's going on in our environment.
Original idea was we grow the algae and then directly make up Mardi Gras beads. But we notice it's still too expensive to sell. So now our idea is we grow the algae and then we extract trypanosin. Then we use the leftover biomass to make Mardi Gras beads.
What I pictured for my research process, it's been completely different, and I think that's what really makes it interesting. It makes it fun because I can tell people of all these dirty jobs I've done with a smile on my face, and it's interesting to me. I love it.